TEFL jobs in Cambodia. Due to Cambodia's booming tourism industry and general economic growth, demand for English teachers has increased significantly recently. Most of the available TEFL jobs in Cambodia used to be on a volunteer basis, but this is not so much the case now. Especially in the capital, Phnom Penh, and in other towns such as Siem Reap, Battambang, Sihanoukville, and Kampong Cham, TEFL jobs are relatively easy to get. In some cases, just being a native speaker and professionally dressed is enough, but having a BA and a TEFL certificate will increase your prospects. How to find a TEFL job and what to expect? Most schools pay in the area of $9.10 per hour, though some employers have been known to go as high as $15. Given the low cost of living in Cambodia, this is enough to live quite comfortably and possibly even save a bit. It's best to look for work in Cambodia when you are actually in the country. Few schools advertise online, so your best bet is to hire yourself a motorbike taxi driver and show up at schools with your current resume and your best professional clothes on, and ask to speak to the director. If the school doesn't need anyone at the time, you've at least sown a seed, and it can be worthwhile to check back in 2 or 3 weeks again. Circumstances can change quickly at language schools. They may have just signed a new contract, where they need a few more teachers quickly. Another great way to find job openings is to get connected with the expat teaching community in the area where you'd like to teach. English teachers often hang out together, and they'll often be among the first to know of a job that has just come available. Teachers seem to invariably say that teaching English in Cambodia is a real joy because the students are motivated and like to have a good time. TEFL in Cambodia. If you want to become a qualified English teacher, come to our training center in Cambodia and obtain an internationally recognized TEFL certification. This will be your stepping stone towards a career teaching in Cambodia, around Asia, or in countries around the world. The opportunities are truly endless. Cambodia has long been a popular destination for travelers from around the world who come to the Southeast Asian nation because of its natural beauty and welcoming people. Historic attractions such as Angkor Wat or Tuol Sleng Prison add to the fascination of Cambodia. Splendid beaches, lush jungle and majestic mountains make for an ideal location to stay a month and obtain your TEFL certification. TEFL Cambodia. Even though the majority of TEFL positions are in Phnom Penh, smaller cities around the country are also in need of qualified English teachers. Many of our TEFL graduates decide to stay to live and work in Cambodia as they are simply fascinated by its nature, culture and people. The low cost of living is also a great plus, allowing a comfortable lifestyle. The courses at our training center are running the whole year, giving you the chance to fit it into your schedule. TEFL courses in Kokong City, Cambodia. Our training center is located in Kokong City, the largest city and capital of Kokong Province. Kokong is located on the Mekong River Delta leading into the Gulf of Thailand and is, thus, a popular beach destination for locals and tourists alike. The vibrant city is also home to numerous restaurants, bars, street markets, a zoo and casinos. You don't have to stay in Kokong City during the weekends. The city is the ideal transportation hub for tours to other interesting places around Cambodia. Kokong Island offers some of the most prestigious beaches around Asia, for instance. Trekking through the Cardamom Mountains passing an abundant jungle is also a popular choice for many. The conditions for snorkeling and scuba diving are excellent in Cambodia, with many dive centers offer a great variety of courses and trips. TEFL International offers top quality TEFL courses in Cambodia and around the world.